Hi children, in maths today we are going to learn about the topic patterns and thinking skills. Okay, under this we are going to learn patterns. Here what comes next? Take the correct picture. Okay, look at the first picture. Look at the first pattern, honey bee and then flower. It's the first set of pattern. We need to complete it fully. Okay, look at the first set, honey bee, flower, honey bee, flower, honey bee. Then what comes next? Yes, correct. The next one is flower. Okay, so here we need to tick flower, then complete the pattern. Then look at the next picture, apple, banana. It's a first set of pattern, so here we need to complete the pattern fully. Apple, banana, apple, banana, apple, and the next one is banana. So here we need to tick banana to complete the pattern. Then look at the next pattern, there are emojis. Okay, look at the first set of pattern, two smiling emojis and one sad emoji. Okay, we need to fulfill the patterns. Two smiling emoji, one sad emoji. Two smiling emoji. Then the next pattern we need to fulfill is? Yes, correct. Sad emoji. Okay? We tick the sad emoji. Then look at the next set of patterns. There are three rats and one vada. So first set is three rat, one vada, then one rat, and what comes next? Yes, the rat comes next. So here we need to tick rat. Then look at the next set of pattern, spoon, knife, fork. It's the first set. We need to fulfill the complete set of patterns. Spoon, knife, fork, spoon, knife, fork. Then what comes next? Yes, correct, spoon. So here we need to tick spoon and then complete the pattern. Okay students, I hope you all understand. See you in the next session. Thank you, children.